got up about 4:30, got on the bus. I slept most of the way.
I kind of fell asleep on the way here.
This is our second year in a row coming down, and it just means a lot for the kids and for the community.
It's a good time coming up here, so same as last year, but it's nice.
I am pleased to present the 2019 Class 1A State Champion Farrell Steelers Football Team from the City of Champions, Farrell, Pennsylvania.
To be able to come out here and get be honored by all these people of importance in our state, it's great. It's a great honor to, you know, have our hard work show off.
Time and effort, the hard work they put in. You know, they're not just athletes, but they're student athletes. You have a lot of guys with a lot of high GPAs, good grades, and they just put a lot of time and effort in to get to this point.
The Steelers started the season 0-2, only to rattle off 14 straight victories, including a stretch of 10 straight shutouts.
We accomplished a lot this year. We went through a lot of adversity.
For a small community and to accomplish something like this and win a state championship, you know, these kids put a lot of hard work in. It's just good to come down here to Capitol.
It's great. Just to be able to end my high school football career on top, you can't compare, nothing to complain about.
Some teams don't usually get to get this much attention as us. It really means a lot to us.